What's up guys, and today I'm gonna teach you how you can evolve Feebas into Milotic in Pokemon Emerald. So let's start it. Number one, you have to get to Lilikov City, and after that, at your back, you have to get some pamtre berry. Guys, so now, go here, and you have to blend the palm tree berry. Yes, I know. So now let's get our palm tree berry. After that, blend inside 3, 2, 1, star. Let's get it. Hi. So now, let's get it. Again, and after that, keep blending. Wow, I'm gonna blend it. I'm gonna blend the berry until I get something like more or something. That's just a bubble, okay? Okay. No. And after that, let's go to our Pokeblock case. There it is. Now let me use it, and after that, use Indigo Pokeblock on your Feebas. And after that, let your Feebas eat it. Okay? So now you have to keep doing this until the beauty level reach the maximum. So I'm gonna do it. So now I get the beauty level to the maximum. So now let's get a rare candy and give it to Feebas. And it will evolve! Look, it's evolving. What will it turn into? Look, a Milotic!
Feebas evolving!
So, thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye!